Hello guys, welcome to Global Online University, and now I am going to discuss some of the questions of GATE 2019 chemistry. Right, we will see here one of first question is like this complex when reacts with the bromine gives this complex. This question asked for in GATE chemistry, right, for this exam. So we'll move to other question. The question is there is a matching for ferritin. We know it acts as a metal transfer. Rubidoxine is single electron transfer. Cobalamin is methyl transfer, and carbonic anhydride is acid base reaction. It acts as a catalyst, right? These are the options you can see, and you can match your marks for GATE 2019 in chemistry. We'll move to the next question. You can see this also question was asked in like there will be a CH3 radical. You know that all radicals are EPR active, and it will give a EPR spectra. So EPR CH3 will give 4 EPR signals, and the ratio of that peak will be 1:3:3:1, right? And EPR signal will be calculated by 2Ni+1 with this rule. This is a formula, right guys? The N is the active centers, how many active centers are there, and I is the spin, right? These are the answers, and then we'll move for the next question. You can see this is organic question. This is a neighboring group participation question. You can see here where this norborane will react with this base in acetic acid, and this double bond will anticipate in eliminating this leaving group and to get the other nucleophile. You can see this chelate and this transition state will form in this reaction, and then this acetate or can be called as nucleophile will attack, and we'll get this product. And this is the neighboring group participation, and these are the all correct answers. I will show you all the answers which I have included in this video. You can see here. And thank you guys, thank you for watching Global Online University, and please do subscribe our channel. Thank you, and please share these videos to solve all answer of all the students, right? Thank you.